everyone, listen, people of this city, the king has already decided what to do with this sinner of the earth. His own destiny will decide for this trial. At exactly 12 noon, he needs to decide which of the two doors to choose. Everyone is invited to watch the trial on the arena. Let's see if he will still be alive.
Another trial again? Is it fair?
Hey you, watch out for your words and don't you dare question the decision of the king.
I apologize for what I have said.
Of course, so don't you dare argue with the idea of the king or else you will face the doors of your destiny right away. Guilty or not, it depends on your choice, that's all. Thank you everyone.
Your Highness, wear this elegant coat. By the way, everything is set up for the trial later.
Alright, thank you. Is the princess awake already?
Yes, probably.
I'll talk to her.
She went out of the castle and we don't know where she went.
Find her! Ask all the servants to look for her. A new policy made by me again. Ha ha ha! And their destiny is in their hands.
Welcome everyone! Another thrilling trial to be done today!
Alright folks, bring in the murderer!
Is still in search of her. The king is worried for her daughter. Then finally, you think of a clever idea.
Anyone who will bring to me the princess alive and with her beloved slave, dead or not, will have privilege and a reward. Guaranteed. Mark my words.
So the news and the law spread all over the castle, the village, and the cities near to their territory. Everyone is looking for the two of them. The faithful servant brought her the news. That's the reason why they decided to go back to the castle and surrender themselves peacefully to the king.
Your Highness, the prince is here together with the slave.
Oh my darling, I can't believe that you will do this thing. I will let your relationship with the slave pursue. Anything you ask my daughter, I'll agree with it. But sorry, this time. Guards, servants, put the slave in the jail.
No, father! Don't do that to me! Don't do that to my rabbit!
On the next day, all of you are invited. Surely it will be fun. Of course, the king wants everyone to watch the play who dared to love the princess face the door of his destiny, the lady or the tiger.
The king had chosen the perfect lady in the village to be the chosen lady behind one door, and has chosen the wildest tiger among the land behind the other door. So for many nights, the princess cannot sleep well, and she's thinking about the man of her life. The princess is as wise as her father. She is the princess, so she has the golden power to know which of the two doors can save the life of the slave.
If the slave opens the door with the lady behind it, the slave will be saved, but he will be marrying the lady. The princess will be left alone. She felt jealousy inside and felt uneasy. But if the slave opens the door with the hungry tiger behind it, he will definitely be torn to pieces. The princess was left with a decision that needs to be made.
Princess! Princess! The arena is ready. The diamond is ready. People! People!
Instead of the slave focusing his eyes to the king, he was focused on the princess who gestured to the right. Who do you think is behind the door? The lady or the tiger?
One, two, three, go.
A new party made by me again.
Princess, princess, your father is looking for you.
Nadulas.
Okay, ulit.
Oh my dear, I hope you don't.
I just want to tell the king that his decisions
are happening. People, people, let us now welcome the prince.
Bubuy, ano parang laki ng bong ng bong.
Bakit mo niyakap? Princess, princess, your father is looking for you. He's a bit angry. This is not the first time that this thing happened, and you must go back to the castle right away.
Behind that door, or in the ganyan-ganyan.